right, begin.
All right, y'all, so this just came down the pipeline. Dale Curry is accusing his wife, his ex-wife-to-be, Sonya Curry, of actually being in an intimate relationship with Stephen Johnson. Now, Stephen Johnson is a former tight end for Virginia Tech, and he also played the tight end position in New England. And so this is a whole hot mess, because what all three of them have in common is the fact that they all went to Virginia Tech around the same time. Stephen Johnson was at Virginia Tech from 1984 to 87, and so was Sonya and Dale Curry, because Sonya and Dale ended up getting married in 1988. So Dale Curry is accusing Sonya of sleeping with Stephen Johnson during the course of their marriage, but Sonya alleges that she only started dating when her and Dale came to the conclusion that their marriage was over. So when they separated, Sonya is saying that's when she started dating. But Dale said, no, that's not the case. Y'all been seeing each other off and on throughout the course of our marriage. And every time you were asked if you guys were sleeping around, you denied it. So now Dale has took the position that he's not paying a dime of alimony because Sonya is living in Tennessee with Steven. So this situation is a hot mess. It's getting messier by the minute, okay? So this is the thing. I've seen a lot of people on Twitter getting on Sonya. Listen, I'm not finna convict anybody in the court of public opinion. We do that enough already. Listen, it just seems like both of them were unfaithful in their marriage, allegedly. And so, you know, but the thing is, Dale did hit in the head with a receipt. Like, this is who you've been dealing with off and on throughout our marriage. Now, prove. Prove to the people who I've been dealing with. You know what I'm saying? Which is hard to do. Dale was an NBA player, traveling from city to city, state to state. You know what I'm saying? I'm pretty sure that Dale did his dirt. But who's to say that he wasn't faithful? I don't know. But it seems that he has a major receipt in regards to his wife, Sonya, and who she's been laying up with throughout their marriage. But anyway, guys, I just wanted to drop that, let you guys know that there were some new details that came out in regards to this situation. Drop down and let a brother know what you think about this. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll get with you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Peace.